have, these are the ureters on either side. You got the uterus, the oviduct, and the fimbria to the ovary. And remember, the ovary is connected to the uterus via the ovarian ligament. Can you see it from this?
Say that again.
The ovary is connected to the uterus via the ovarian ligament. So, but it, you know, what's nice about these models too, you get a, I mean, here's the pelvis and that's what it looks like. Mm-hmm. So we were really, I mean, these are expensive.
Did you say expensive?
Very.
Yeah.
Couple thousand.
La la.
Couple thousand.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like a kid in a candy store.